start with a tropical. Nah, we'll do the opposite.
Oh yeah, we can push it on to the... So with Bay Village and Wadsworth on Wednesday and Brittany's thing 10 to 12, you think we're able to get both of those units out before, be back before 10?
I don't know.
Because like that's her time to find her classes.
so I can face it. We just record our breakdowns and setups, and yeah, it's kind of like, kind of helps everybody understand what they're, usually most people don't know what they're ordering when they're doing it for the first time, so they have no idea the, like, the size of these things, and so we put it on YouTube, and we don't record anybody's family or kids or anything. We just, so I have to watch my language.
You know what? I don't.
But no, you can think really. So yeah, we just kind of keep it on the hand. The one guy, Paul, that YouTube guy, he's from England or something. It's like bullets. I don't even watch
it. I'm called the weird.
Yeah. Ready to flip it?
No.
We found a fast way of cleaning this thing instead of running through it. Just flipping it on its side.
Oh, really?
Help with it? I think we should be good.
Yeah, we should be good.
Yeah, I'll give you a holler if I have to.
Thank you. that move.
Thank you. What's that?
Ah! beard rock. It's
yeah,
lovely.
They use that stone.
Other string.
Thank you. off your, how much you make. Yeah.
So if you increase, business is up.
They do better.
Yeah.
Just because you do better. Yeah.
Yeah.
But we have, and then we have to have a, but then we're not in those shops. Did it make you nervous? Did you ever send people out with that? Yeah. The guy that we had yesterday, he doesn't know the shops. Like, he'll be with those shops this weekend and investment, but like, it is scary letting go, not being there. If something happens, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
What's up?
Three and up. We don't have glue or that thing here, do we?
What about you think?
I don't remember.
There's glue at the... Huh? I think you do got glue in there.
Do I?
How you wanna see if you got that? Do you know where you would've put it?
Where I would put it?
Yeah, the...
Boxes.
What box?
That the liner came in. I'm pretty sure that's the one on the side of the garage.